So I wonder why you keep missing. Completely out of shape.
No, you're out of shape. And one day I will be better than you.
In your dreams, little boy. So good to mind me, how we style, right?
Help me!
Wade the kill.
I tell Wade.
It. Everything all right here?
Yes. How was the journey?
The markets were slow, son. Yeah, great bit. Look, maybe next year, hey?
Yes.
Oh. Wade. Come on, son.
You think you're ready?
Ready for what?
To die.
I'm not going to die.
No? How can you be so sure?
You didn't?
I was lucky.
You have such faith in me, Father.
Faith is for the weak. Listen. These are dangerous times. The Norse have blocked all the trade routes. To survive, we need to stay together.
You said I could go. I waited all these weeks.
And for what? I mean, I want to go. I need to go. War is not some game for you and your friends to play. People die, boy.
If we don't stand and fight, there'll be nothing left to stay for.
No. The Saxon army's no place for a boy. That's my final word.
Maybe you've got nothing left to fight for, but I still do.
Don't you defy me, damn you.
Damn you, boy. I miss her too. All I wanted was to butcher every last one of them for what they did to her. But there's been enough death. What are we fighting for? What are we fighting for?
Father. I'm ready.
And go. I won't stop you.
Damn. Missed. Control. Control yourself. Control your enemy.
Ah!
Sam Ingbald of Jarrow.
Your name?
Wade.
Wade. You're alright.
Am I alright? No. No, I'm not. Swap.
No, the girl.
Brother, please. Has anyone seen a Tanic? A Tanic? Anyone seen a Tanic? My brother, a Tanic?
Brother,
you... No, 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 I need to find a Tanic, a Tanic! A Tanic! A Tanic! A Tanic! Anyone seen a Tanic?
I'm afraid you're going to kill
them. Who are you?
Wait, get hold of them!
If you want to live, then keep your mouth shut and don't draw attention to us.
What is your name?
Alden.
I'm Ingbald of Jarrow. My monastery was sacked. My brothers were murdered.
So why didn't they kill you?
I'm sorry.
Why didn't they kill any of us?
We're innocent. Untouched.
What do you mean?
We are pure of body. Not of heart.
I told you to shut your mouth.
Let her go. Boy.
Queen is in jail.
Ah!
holy we feast on your soul.
No. You're on your own.
Craig!
Help me with this! We need to cross! We need more!
Here's one!
Take this. We don't have time!
I am Ingvald of Charrow. May God have mercy on your soul. Thank you.
The heart's been taken.
Same here. Come on.
Yeah. She's dead.
You
don't understand. She was one of them. She was my sister. In the invasion, her mother was raped by them. She had the blood of the devil himself in her. She's not one of us.
She's not one of us. Leah, I'm more good now than you'll ever know. You're the coward. Oh, let's leave him.
No, please. Help me. Fight down on us.
You think he did the same for us?
Just help. Best tell us what's going on. Well, I will leave you to the wolves. All I know is, if it's five hearts they want, it's five hearts they get. I'll be back.
Are you crazy? You'll die.
You've seen what I've done. We have to get out of here.
Yeah, but where?
Look, I'm sorry for your brother. But go back now and we'll die.
you want me.
Wait here.
Again.
Yeah. There you go.
My brother.
Shh. Greed, who now? He's with us.
What it's worth. I'm sorry.
She can't hear you now.
Thank you.
you're dead.
You okay?
How?
Look at me.
Oh, what are you doing?
So what happened to the other contractors with this? I know that the blood hides are sent there. It's just us now. Listen, I have to go back. Okay. We have to go.
Wait. Give me a knife.
What are you doing?
My father was an archer. I'm the best in these lands.
And were you in the Saxon army?
No, my father wouldn't allow it. He said it was no place for a girl.
Father said the same.
Something Leah said. She said the reason you were captured was because
we were innocent and pure of body.
So
I don't make any clearer.
So with me as I make the jump. I have to. You okay? So I'll talk about for you.
Where are you going?
Stay here. I'm gonna give you the sign. Get everyone out.
Control yourself. Control your enemy. Father. Emily. Let go. Thank you.
The devils of the north raided our lands and killed our people. War is about survival. The right to live. My father once asked if I was ready to die.